We're in.
If you're following Jesus, it doesn't lead you to hurt people. You're not following Jesus.
Will you believe what God says about you? Will believe it's not too late? It's not a mistake. Your dream is real. There's a place for you. There's a need for you. Even if nobody goes with you.
Jesus said, I'm telling you to open your eyes and take a good look at what's right in front of you. Can you see it?
Now see this. Building was built debt-free. No delays, no complications, and not just that building. Over the years, my father built building after building, expansion after expansion. He paid cash every time. He never lacked resources, never lacked the funds. I believe it all started when he helped that Spanish church. He had a need, he had a problem. He didn't just pray about it, he didn't just believe. He helped solve someone else's problem. When you make sacrifices to help other people's dream come to pass, God will make sure your dream comes to pass. Don't live only focused on yourself. My goals, my problems, my trouble at work. Get your mind off yourself and go be a blessing. Sow a seed. Doesn't have to be finances. You can sow encouragement. Go visit that loved one in the hospital. Cheer them up. Call that friend and speak life into their dreams. Take that elderly neighbor dinner each night. Together, running over. My father helped that Spanish church that one time, but the blessing from that obedience is still coming. When you're in a difficult time, more than ever, you need to look for opportunities to do good. When your dream seems impossible, find someone and help their dream come to pass. It's good to pray, believe, work hard, but some things are not going to happen if you're only focused on yourself. As you bless others, God will bless you. As you show favor, favor will come to you.